So do you guys want the full Quidditch gear for your character within Hogwarts Legacy? Well, today guys, I have you covered. This Quidditch gear is tied to 20 landing platforms hidden across the entire map, and today guys, I'll showcase to you the location of each. Guys, if you do enjoy this video, leaving a like really helps out, and if you like what you see and want to see more Hogwarts, be sure to subscribe. Okay, so there are 20 of these landing platforms scattered across the entire map. We're going to go from top to bottom, from north to south, showcasing to you everyone on the way. Also, if there's a specific one you're looking for or one in a certain area, they're all timestamped down below. There's 20 in total, like I said, and these will give you the Quidditch Captain's gear, which is pretty cool looking if you're into that kind of thing. Now these you will have to claim from your challenges, so don't forget to do that. But hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, leaving a like really helps out. If you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. Enjoy the rest of the video guys, go get this gear, and I'll see you on that next one.
Always my turn for patrol. Yeah.
Lumos.
To the wayside on account of feeble thinking.
Rebellion.